The correct answer is an error was displayed. Let me try that in my browser. So we have our text, we click submit, and we get this error 405, method not allowed. Now, remember, this is a status code. We talked about status codes in the previous unit, and in this particular case, 405 means method not allowed. And if you recall, status codes that start with the number 4 are considered errors on our side, or on the browser side. So in this case, our application is saying the method post is not allowed for this resource. Resource is referring to slash test form. Let's take a look at our code. What we changed in our code is we changed our method from the default get to post. But our test handler down here, which handles requests for slash test form, is only configured to use get. So let's change this function to the word post. What the Google framework allows us to do is have a different function for each type of method request. So until now, we've been using get, but now that we're doing a post request, because our form method is post, we need to have that function implemented. Okay, so we change this to post, and we go to our browser and we try it again. Okay, here we are in our browser. We type some words, and we hit submit. Ah, it's behaving just like it was before, except this time, our queue parameter isn't in the URL.